Good morning, my name is Armella and I am a food and travel blogger based in Pampanga. I am blogging for aroundthemetro.ph and today I am here at a place somewhere in Belen home site, Angeles City, to feature a place called Taldawa Kambingan Grill. Now, I have been blogging for the past 4 years about local food here and I have to admit that this is my first time to hear about this place. I just saw this because of a video from more queens that I watch, and this is one of the places that they featured when they had a food tour here in Pampanga. And according to them, you're not really a true local if you haven't been to this place. So it really challenged me, so here I am today. So let's go inside, let's take a look at the food that they have, also the prices, let's see if we can talk to the owner and also basically show you around the place. So stay tuned, let's go. Just finished eating. What we had was caldereta, sinigang, kilayin or kilawin, and adobong bibe or adobong, that's the duck. And so far I could say that the cooking is really authentic, true to the taste of Kapampangan dishes. And a while ago, the place was still empty, and after an hour, as you can see now, it's already full with people. And I must say that this place is really, really close to the heart of those of the locals here in Pampanga. So that's it. More about the details of Taldawa Kambingan Grill on our blog soon. We'll be publishing the prices and also the description of the dishes that we've had here. So again, thank you for watching. This is Armella again for aroundthemetro.ph. Thank you and see you on the next video.